Hey folks, I'm downtown Toronto right now in the heart of Toronto, and I'm going to find out what the local Torontonians think of electronic dance music. Overall, we're going to test the EDM music fan base and their knowledge in downtown Toronto. So, Bpm TV, I'm Mark Onifer, and this is why you should hire me. Okay, we're going to go ask this guy some questions about EDM music. Let's go see what he has to say. What does EDM stand for?
Entertainment Delivery.
Easy danceable music.
Electronic dance music.
Bingo, we have a winner! Have you guys ever heard of Valve Music Festival in Toronto?
Yeah.
Sickest festival of music. Where did you hear of Star Harvest?
I manage him. He's like my best friend.
He's cheating. He's promoting his best friend. What do you think about new like progressive house now? Like, do you listen to that at all?
Who would you define as progressive house?
Let's say like some of Avicii's songs could be considered progressive house.
Oh no, that's dubstep, man. I don't listen to dubstep.
Oh no. Well, Avicii's not dubstep. So Skrillex would be dubstep. Where do you get your sources?
Well, I don't really listen to EDM per se. Like, I'm still a big fan of like Skinny Puppy, Old Nine Inch Nails, Ministry, stuff like that.
You're still hanging back with the old school trance tunes.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't say hanging back, but yeah, kind of.
So, after analyzing and scrutinizing many people in downtown Toronto, I'd say about a quarter of them know anything about EDM or even what the acronym stands for, and even less know anything about the genre. Stick around, check out the VIP portion where I sit back in my own home and explain why Bpm TV should choose me to host a segment on their channel. Thanks a lot.
Bpm TV, why should you choose me? Well, I used to mix music at weddings and I still mix music as a hobby. Thus, I can talk about equipment. Pioneer, Techniques, Akai, Denon, Newmark, Rain, Stanton. I know musical genres of EDM, I know plenty of musical history, which I find to be pretty important when you're trying to create an argument. House, hardstyle, moon baton, mashup, DMB, dubstep, electro, trap, the subgenres of EDM. Most important, I know EDM artists, Deadmau5, Alesso, Skrillex, Aoki, Gazette, Hardwell, Bingo Players, Bass Nectar, and uprising stars, Dylan Francis, Michael Woods, Chris Lake, Dennis Coyou. I have knowledge of EDM, I have knowledge of music, its structure, its history, and I'm full of energy and new ideas. And if you choose me to come in on October 23rd, you will not be disappointed. Thank you.